What if we run past this doctor guy, whoever he is, a civilian? This little area right here, just take this guy out. This guy right here. Cause they're going to the stairs when he just came down to get. You talking about that guy? Why is this guy walking around with his? Just watch out for that damn rabbit, that thing over there. I don't know why I called it a rabbit. I don't think there was no way we could have. They gotta come up these stairs, right? But I don't know if it gets too nasty. Oh, I can't shoot out this glass anyway, I don't think. Somebody's running. Somebody's coming up. My lord just knew he was going to do something.
Okay, let's get him.
You see how that damn handgun? Goddamn. That motherfucker semi-automatic like a. What else is that coming up here? You up there with it, cuz? Okay. Two point 8 kilometers. Oh, we gotta take the truck.
The other one is dead back there when she tried to leave her home, right?
How is she?
As well as can be expected.
I don't really know what to expect, so.
Then I guess you'll find out.
How do they know who's driving this thing, man? Huh? All we trying to. This one that might be catchy, cuz. How you switch seats?
Why Why didn't Becker just meet me at the rendezvous I set up?
Well, don't you think it's a good thing she didn't?
Yeah. Yeah.
I see her.
It is.
I see her.
Where are we headed? Am I going to meet Haruhi Ito?
Did Sigurd tell Sentinel about her? About any of the outcasts?
I know everything about the outcasts. Could have gone after Haruhi anytime.
Look at this. Look, 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 look.
I'm saying, if my orders were to exterminate your people, I could have. But it just... something didn't smell right.
You gotta hit that hard left, cuz. Ooh. Ooh. I wouldn't know how to get sing it. He's still trying to get you. Got his hands stuck out in the window. Surprised that damn Amtrak ain't coming. Where is he at? Yeah, he'll bring his ass around.
Becker. You okay?
Still in one piece, sir. You guys look like you were balled up and rolled down a hill.
Yeah. There was no flight. A couple of Sentinel soldiers grabbed him from his plane.
Yeah. I was never supposed to get off this island.
How the hell are we supposed to get this information out?
You tried twice. You failed twice. Third time won't be the charm.
He's right.
Mm-mm.
So we just give up? After all the shit we've been through? And Sigrid? Nomad is saying that there is no superhero that's gonna swoop in and wipe out Sentinel. It's us. It always has been. If anyone is going to save Oroa,
2-0.
It'll be the Outcasts.
Miami and Boston playing a good series too, man.
Becker and I can help with that.
Stone may not be your BFF anymore, but you gotta
make
sure.
If somebody loses a home game, that's when the series starts.
Where the hell
heating
else
up
am I
a little
go?
Bit.
You just stay in your lane, Gibson. Got my eyes on you.
In the meantime, our network is still out there giving us the skinny on Sentinel.
Brad playing sniper league 5.
It's time we started striking back.